Let your heart know it's all unfolding now. Take another breath. Close your eyes. Go to your heart. What have I been ignoring? What is the universe revealing to me, through me, around me, that I have been running away from? Open up to it. It won't hurt. It'll be wonderful. As we continue with our meditation process, we sing our meditation song. In the calm of your presence, we are listening now. We are still. We are quiet. We are one. Breathe in. Center yourself on your heart. And let go. Challenges, and we put them in our hearts. And we listen, actively listen to what the universe, created spirit, is revealing over and over and over again. But spirit seldom yells loud. It's always a quiet, still voice. We have to get quiet and still to hear. It's whispering to us over and over again. The good you're looking for is right here. Follow me. Follow my guidance. And it will be revealed. We know the truth. God's got this. God knows how. My job is to be grateful, to be joyful, to be filled with love, and move forward to my good. If there is any pain or discomfort in the body or in your mind, let it go. Stop thinking you know how to take care of it. And let divine wisdom within you reveal the truth. quietly know this. Divine life is at work in my mind, body, and soul. I trust the power of creative spirit completely. Breathe that in. Divine life is at work in my mind, body, and soul. I trust the power of creative spirit completely. We remember the words of our great teacher who said, God knows your needs. Every bird in the air and every lily of the field is taken care of. Why would you not be? All of our needs are taken care of when we are grateful first. We silently know the truth. Divine order is at work in my life, career, finances, and relationships. I am abundantly blessed at all times. Take those words as yours. Divine order is at work in my life, career, finances, and relationships. I am abundantly blessed at all times. We often ponder the questions, well, how am I going to do this? When? Why? All the questions that will be taken care of when we let go. Silently affirm, the light of God reveals what I need to know, what I need to do, and how to do it. At the right and perfect moment, I let go and let God guide me now. The light of God reveals what I need to know, what I need to do, and how to do it at the right and perfect moment. I let go and let God guide me now. Breathe into your heart. And in the silence, let go. I and myself do nothing. It is the creative spirit within that does the work. Breathe in and let go. There is only one power, one presence, one life. God. And so it is.